All right, coming up next, a heavyweight collision between Jon Jones and Kimbo Slice. Our tale of the tape for this heavyweight fight. More than...
Are you ready? Are you ready?
We are underway.
Checked. Big kick by Jon.
Opens with the left hand and lands flush. These guys throwing early.
Look at that, he's timing that jab. Jon Jones with another vicious leg kick.
Beautiful timing with the left hand.
Oh. He's got him hurt here.
Big shot with the left.
Huge right hand.
Oh, look at this. Who saw that coming? He's doing a very nice job protecting his head here.
Ooh, looking well off of that jab.
He's landing a lot of uppercuts.
And he lands a kick to the leg now. Pretty good work on the feet tonight by Johnny.
Caught him with a punch.
Man, he just gets better with every fight. Another kick to the leg landed there by Jones. Oh, strong punch there. Under 3 minutes now to go in what has been a very fast-paced opening round here.
Now he moves to his back. And he's trying to pass. They're canceling each other out. He's just landing an outstanding leg kick.
How about that shin? And both guys really throwing with authority. He blocks the punch. 1-2 punch by Slice. Under 2 minutes now to go round one. Well, he got cracked to the head there, Joe. He's gonna have to change things up here with his footwork, with his tempo. He continues to be vulnerable to that strike coming back. Gotta get his head off the center line.
Looks like he's looking to set up that uppercut.
Well, he's always on the counterattack, but a nice leg kick there by Johnny Bone. All right, so he just decides to get up here, Joe.
Oh! This could be it right here.
Oh!
These leg kicks from Jon Jones are absolutely brutal. He has got to start checking these.
Oh!
This could be it! Ten seconds to go here. Let's see what happens.
Second round underway.
That last round was absolutely insane. If this round gets off to anything like the last round, one of these guys is going out. I can't imagine a scenario where if they continue where they left off in the last round, that one of these guys is going to get knocked out. That hurt him. Submission locked up. Separates the leg, pops out of half guard. Now he's inside control. That arm triangle was very close, but he's free. He's got him inside control.
Found the target with that left hand, Joe. Kimbo Slice gets pounded here on the ground. The elbow doing most of the damage there.
Working from full guard. Tries to pass from full guard to half guard, but can't.
Under 3 minutes now to go on the round.
John's looking to try to secure a choke. Hop over to the other side. He's got it. Now he wants to rotate to apply pressure. He's got it. He's free. Beautiful arm trying to escape. He's inside control here.
Oh, outstanding combination of ground and pound punches here by Johnny Bone.
He's back to side control. He's doing a great job of moving and transitioning here on the ground.
Over under now in the clinch.
And he goes to the knee to the body. Tying him up here in the clinch.
Whoa!
He's in a lot of trouble.
Going orthodox now. Punch coming, it's blocked.
Jon Jones attacking the body.
Nice punch there by Jones.
That cut on his cheek is really starting to get nasty. They could stop this fight.
Oh! 45 seconds remain in the round.
Oh, we heard him again. Big shots!
Oh!
Trying to better his position.
And that's the end of round number two.
Last round over. You took his best shots and smiled at him. Now it's your turn. You have to go and move.
Here's a powerful punch that results in a knockdown. And here is a...
Crowd fired up, so are we. Third and final round. Oh, he blocked that offense, Joe.
All of those are blocked.
Again, going back to the well with the jab. Jones.
Elbow to the head.
Huge elbow.
He's hanging on here, and he is in big, big trouble.
Oh, he might be out. Whoa! See the total strikes. How about that shin? Oh, that's a big block, Joe.
Oh, he got tagged again. He's hurt. He's trying to stay up.
Whoa! He's out.
My goodness. Gigantic right hand for the KO.
Yeah, Joe, just an absolutely gorgeous shot to spell the end for his opponent. Crowd is absolutely loving it. He gets the near-perfect land. I'm not even sure his opponent saw it coming, but just the way he drew it up here tonight, saw that little crack of an opening and barged right through it to get the knockout.
Here we see it again.
Well, what a moment for him here tonight. A huge knockout on one of the sport's biggest stages. That is one they'll be talking about for some time. Now we go inside the octagon. Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Eve Levine has called a stop to this contest at 1 minute, 20 seconds of round number three. Declaring the winner by knockout, Kimbo!
So Kimbo Slice is in the win column, and what a big performance it was out of him here tonight. And this sets him up for a massive fight now moving forward. So a lot of options for Kimbo Slice on the strength of this performance here tonight.
CBD, if you down for- straight jacket, bitch, I might go crazy. Tuck your scary ass in bed, I'd like to send you a little ghetto lullaby. Grab your gun, light up a pillar, put a middle finger in the sky. Two in a black Toyota with a fist loaded and I can't control them. Ready for a game of Texas Hold'em. Meaning they ain't no joker and they might poke you for that white Sammy Sosa. Catch you lacking on your granny sofa. Home alone and he about to roll up. He don't know we about to roll up.
Up for revenge and I'm down for some ignorance. Run up in his crib, lay down all the witnesses. Been to check a ride and we back in this a business trip. Me with the cannon in my hand, can you picture this?
I'm a plane in the past, behind my face in his mask. Foot to the gas, buck on the dash. I might spaz on your goof ass, don't make me blast. Shit come off safe, if you don't open the safe. Toting an eight, open the door. Open his face with this bass. Blood on the carpet, no conscience. Beat it like an 808, so heartless. Ran out the back door of the apartment. Stashed the bloody gloves in the garbage. These nightmares turn us into monsters. Memories on 47th Street haunt us. You a ghost, ghost. Around with the round rounds, you go round around, get smoked.
Down for some ignorance. Some ignorance.
Get him on your ass. Wanna see you bleeding. They just took it. They gon' make it even. They know where you live. They gon' catch you while you're leaving.
Is there a face in the staircase, bitch? I might be tweaking. Listen to the voices in my head. Welcome to my reality. Ever since you did that home invasion, cause the universe can feel your energy. Mentally ill, till you got to feel. All these pills ain't been a drill.
Chirac.
No oil, but it's been a drill. Let me show you how the jungle feel. Lions, tigers, bears, trying to dodge the feds. If the National Guard was actually hard, they wouldn't be scared. And these kids grew up with no moms and no dads. Blew up with these rhymes and no pads. Even if they did, they dope heads. On a one-way street to nowhere. Everything to prove with nothing to lose. You fools of Fox News. Couldn't walk a block in our shoes. They'll lay you
down.